Football world is mourning one of the greatest players in the history of the sport. In his home country of Argentina, Diego Maradona became a household name after he catapulted the national team to glory at the 1986 World Cup. Declaring 3 days of mourning, Argentine President Alberto Fernandez tweeted, "You took us to the top of the world. Thank you for having existed, Diego. We're going to miss you in all our lives."
"I am really upset and moved. It hurts a lot and well. We are all going to miss him.
No one will be able to match him. Maradona is unique and that will never change."
"I have no words. It's hard for me to get around. My voice trembles when I speak. I'm afraid I'll start crying."
The Argentine Football Association expresses deepest sorrow for the death of our legend, adding, "You'll always be in our hearts." In the Italian city of Napoli, there was an outpouring of people on the streets. Maradona played for Napoli during his club career, making 188 appearances and winning 2 Serie A titles. The club tweeted, "Always in our hearts. Ciao, Diego." Football stars like Brazil legend Pelé also paid tribute on social media, saying, "One day, I hope we can play ball together in the sky." Juventus and Portugal forward Cristiano Ronaldo called Maradona an unparalleled magician, leaving behind a legacy without limits and a void that will never be filled. And FC Barcelona, the first club outside of Argentina that Maradona played for, left a simple but poignant message. Maradona struggled with drug and alcohol addiction during and after his playing career, but those issues do little to dent his legacy.